Sorry, I'm just playing with the settings here. I'm wondering about trying the triggers a little softer, and I've switched out the joysticks for a slightly taller one. So we'll see how we go with that. Just been playing too much and my hands are getting a bit sore. Alright, I can't remember what we were doing. Oh yeah, gotta go look for that person. Alright.
Don't go getting yourself killed.
I mean, I may do. It's dangerous out here. There's some kind of storm. Oh yeah, it's definitely more sensitive. I don't know if that's going to be a good thing, actually.
This factory is producing anything useful. Maybe there's someone here we can trade with.
Amazing how just a little tiny bit of height can do that. This lost lamb. Pretty. Crystal. Oh. Oh. You're alive?
Help.
Okay, can
please.
I help you in a second? Just Neo. Sorry about that. There you go.
Here! Let me see that. Ah, much better. Thanks. Let's stick together. I'll follow your lead.
Hope you've got a suit. Back to camp, yo. Freezing liquid rain. Yeah, sure looks like it.
My back's never gonna be the same after this job.
Oh.
What I wouldn't give to be knocking back a cold one at the hitching post right now.
Did we return you properly, or did we fail? Sarah. Just no suit on again. Did I like fail it or something?
Looks like a pretty standard industrial facility. I presume there's a reason that you brought us here.
Jeez.
Fall into one of the mine shafts, you're on your own.
The hell are you doing all the way? I'm counting the minutes until my contract's up.
Okay. Somebody owes me something. Pay up. Not in here. Maybe he's gone up top.
Breathing a sigh of relief around here now that we're all back together. Thank you. Here, this is for you. You've earned it. Good luck out there.
Whoa.
We could all use a little downtime after this.
You wanna...
Not many would have done that.
What's up?
Always could use a hand. Current details are listed on the mission terminal. Help yourself.
I don't think you do have anything, actually.
Okay. Thanks.
Just have muzzle awareness, though. Yeah. Just a frickin' liar. Okay, now do we want to... Oh, yeah. Cell storage. What were we supposed to be doing? We were coming here to look for ship parts, but that doesn't look like it's going to happen. We got the go kill the Varun guy mission. I don't know, Sarah, what do you think? I don't know if this game is going to just magically gift us ship parts. Could go over to
it might not
shipping crate promising. There's trouble here any minute now. Base parcel freighter.
The Star Parcel's fleet's got a load of these aging Deimos monsters. Built like tanks, but well past their warranty. It's gonna take hours to fix this, if we can get the engine back online at all.
I'm surprised. Deimos makes such good ships.
30 years ago, this ship would be a beast. Maybe more like 50. I got a hot package that's paid for expedited delivery. They'll dock my pay if it doesn't get to its destination. Star Parcel will reward you well if you can assist.
Ooh. Yeah, can you increase the reward?
The paperwork involved in giving you anything extra is a nightmare.
We both know you're lowballing.
We may have to agree to disagree.
I don't need this deal, I can walk.
Hold on, maybe we can still work something out.
Yeah, we can. I need more than that.
You know what? I like you.
Yeah.
Maybe we can work something out. Tell you what, I can pay you some credits from the discretionary fund up front.
Sweet.
Best I can do.
No, that's all good. I'll take it.
Ah, excellent. All you need to do is drop this off to the ship services technician on New Atlantis.
Sweet.
They'll take it from there. Thanks for bailing me out of this nightmare.
You're good. I hope there's no time limit on that, because I ain't, doing it on a time limit. Is that just an activity? Don't think it's got a time limit. It's good.
Thanks again for the assist.
You're all good. Nothing else floating. planet hopping. Oh, we did that one. What's over there? That's our goal. What about here? Science outpost. Maybe that's got something. It's not an abandoned science outpost. Maybe I don't have people. Not a big deal. We can scan this place anyway. Scanner up. Somebody's precious fluorine. Well, that confirms civilians then.
Expecting to see anyone else out here. I'm glad you stopped by.
Biotics.
We're studying the vapor escaping the gas vents on this planet.
Okay, I'll do that.
That's terrific. Thanks.
Okay. You got a shop though? Oh boy, it's not looking promising. Oh, wait, maybe up there. Because down here is just rubble. Like it.
Careful. Low gravity means one wrong step and you could go flying.
Being out in the field sure beats working on my thesis paper. We're on the verge of a real breakthrough here. Time to get back to it.
Do you have any friends? Friends, friends, friends. Oh, you do. Hello, provisioner?
You wouldn't believe how much tranquility. Here's what I've got in stock.
Please have things. No ship parts. I hate you. I hate you.
Take care out there.
going at this here. How did I get encumbered? Thought I was the agent. Like, a long way off getting encumbered.
Some of the things in this laboratory aren't exactly bulletproof, so take it easy in here, okay?
Why would you just assume I would start shooting? Too weird with the triggers.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello.
Okay.
Like... I miss my dear darling in New Atlantis. Oh, sorry. Didn't see you there.
People are colorful. There you are, directly in the way.
Well, hey there. If you don't mind, I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding. Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be terribly far. Let's go. You learn to pick them. You know what? On second thought, I don't want to know.
Explain. Those scientists. Ooh, a master lock, you say? Don't mind if I do. Welders. Damage against robots. Chance to stagger. Concussive. I mean, maybe they'd be fun on what's her face for a bit. Watch her knock some fools over. But, jeez, a chance at like an orange rarity, and it's another arc welder. So many damn arc welders. Sarah,
if you don't mind, have something for me?
Yeah, you're gonna try this gun out. Later. You're gonna try it out later.
Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be terribly far. Let's go.
You the new lab rat?
Sorry to put all this on your shoulders.
problem? Okay, what do we need? We need we're here for ship parts. I'm so easily distracted.
If you want to know what
science dreams. Sorry, everyone. I was kind of looking for a magazine.
I can't believe you'd risk your life for us.
There's no magazine. Now these people want me to do something with sensors.
Without proper controls, experimentation can be extremely dangerous.
I came here for provisions. At this
guy. If you need to buy coffee, you're out of luck. The postgrads burn through it like it's their job.
Didn't have anything. Boy, that was hard and a long way to go.
You're welcome to look around, but please don't disturb anyone's experiments. Excellent. Please take this. It's not much, but I hope it's enough to make the trouble worth it. Thanks.
Quite a bit of XP, I think. I just gotta know. I gotta know. Aww. Really? She's angry with me. What a party pooper. Okay. So, no luck there. Fine. What about this? Can we go and see if there is an outpost? Just the pharmaceuticals. That's right. Let's go do this mission.
Landing struts primed, retros firing.
That's right, the pharmaceuticals place has got a huge landing area.
Captain, it is pleasant to see you.
You too, Besk. Buddy.
Not. Greetings, Captain.
Greetings, Vesco.
If you don't mind, I'd be happy to carry a few things for you.
Can you stop picking things up, please? Okay, we'll try you with the other one. Okay, you've got a bit of ammo still, so that's good. Oops.
Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag.
Right, ammo type?
Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be terribly far. Let's go.
Oh, I can repair it. The hull. 4, 5, 4. No, 7. Sarah! When did you become such a badass? Fuck. I'm scared of you. too powerful. Very dorky. That gun might be too powerful for her. Actually, why don't you have the little Tesla?
If you don't mind. Dropping off a few choice items.
How about I have that? And you have this little Tesla. Yeah, it does a little gentle damages. Now, what do you need for that? Sevens. That we can do. Hook you up. Go crazy with it.
Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be terribly far. Let's go.
I'll try out the badass gun. I don't think I'm gonna like it. Skirt. Did we look at that before? Tara? Tell me. Oh yeah, we did. It's average. Green fashionable suit. I think it's the same as the blue one I've got, right?
Now, what exactly does a pharmaceutical company need with a sub-basement and a connection to a cave?
I know. We've talked about this. Beowulf suppressed.
I'm willing to bet that if you paid Ecliptic enough credits, they'd take out their own.
In the spores. Oh, that was a thing. How far are you going? Doing all the way back here. Yeah, I'd be demoralized too. I guess what I could do is go, where is that we don't want, right? Controls. Try that. A little bit better. Oops.
Make sure you clean that off before you stow it in your bag.
The triggers are now so sensitive that I fire even when I think about firing.
Hey, since when is surviving being attacked causing trouble?
One last bit. Okay, I don't remember that. I just remember being frustrated that... Oh. It gave me something this time. I just remember being annoyed that this wall looks like it can... That this guy was pointing to a wall that looks like it can be broken through, but it can't. Hey guys, analyzers. Okay, so not humans then. It's good enough. We've got bolstering. Which sucks, because it looks cooler. Buddy buddies. I didn't like the rattler. Oh, it does have spores. I was gonna say I didn't think I'd seen them.
I wonder if this is a man-made cave or a natural formation. Got anything on your scanner?
Beryllium. Excited for beryllium, Sarah. Alright, should go out and finish that. Task. Killing people task. After this brief message from our sponsors. Awful loud groaning, clattering sounds. That one again. Cool, we got two of those. We can make two people look like dorks. Maybe I'll get them to Lynn and Hella. Can be a matching pair. Fix her up. Buddy, how doing? Little buddy. Pick me, pick me. Pick me.
Door.
up here.
This battle has been lost!
Space raccoon. How can I get on the space raccoon?
If you're searching them, make it quick.
I'll just take this stuff while they're around. Nice job, Sarah. Cute, slow. Oh, I guess it wouldn't matter anyway, because we're still hindered by the, you know, can't... We've still got those damn passengers. Pacifier. That was fun though, right? Yeah, you had a good time. You're good with your new gun. I like it. Oh yeah, I'm on amp. Amp is amazing. Guys in here? Use this. Yeah, put him down.
Can't take much more of this.
Babe. Yep, you did amazing. Now, do they use up their ammo? Because she might need a refill. I like her with that thing. That's close.
If you don't mind, I want to see what I'm carrying.
I don't think she's using it. She's continuing to pick up guns though.
Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be terribly far.
You don't need guns, you've got an amazing gun. A little distractor thing. A little tickle and an electrocution. Anything important on display, it's probably now on the floor. Orders two. It's a new one we haven't heard.
Brothers and sisters, we are the children of the great serpent, spreading his divine word. Forget any home you once knew, for we are now wanderers. Outgrown the home world, outgrown the politics and lack of faith that have kept our people weak. No more. Our support now comes only from each other. Our supplies come from wherever we can find them. Spread across the settled systems are numerous settlements and installations. Many lie abandoned, skeletons from the unbelievers' arrogant colony war, but still ripe with provisions and technology. So go forth and take whatever you need from the living or the dead.
Thank you. Anyway. My bridge. On to the continuing saga. Was there a down? Yeah, there was. Wait, no. Swimming. Oh, yeah. This bit. To hip ups. Now it's got that hand loading. It is suppressed. I do. Do you like jumping off of things? Maybe we need to go to a different biome. beryllium, huh? Are they gonna bring in a survival mode or something? I feel like that's what these are for. Little beds. Got some lube, got a sleeping bag.
Rest well, I hope?
Yes, I did. Giggity. Yeah, this has got that big, isn't there a proper mission at one of these? Yeah. A big one. Pirate dudes. You're only little. You're just little baby pirates. How little you are? Little tiny bebe. That's big hangar, doesn't it?
Now give it up. I'll go easy on you.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
Meat picks and stuff. Yeah, that was me. Didn't you hit? Hit you right in the ankle. Look at these guys all jumping around. Resources weigh 25% less. It could be good. I think that's probably a yes. share this when we come back. Sarah tells me it's good. Resistance is a 2 down. I wonder if I ought to be providing followers with things like that though. I don't know if I really care about that enough. It's a lot of extra faffing. Galvanized. Corrosive resistance. Versus... No, I think we want that resource one, don't we? Ooh. Calm down, Sarah. Downstairs.
Come out!
find anything useful?
Sure would be nice to get some ship parts. It's not gonna happen, is it? Knocked down on this is great. Damage. You were right, Sarah. It's pretty cool. Let's go kill some more fools. What was that? The low on it? Alright, I guess we're using that then. Actually, this is suppressed. Let's try the poison. This, I guess. Knockover is pretty funny. Do Oh yeah. Right here. Keep it up. Let's see if we can knock that level 16 guy on his ass. Now, drumbeat. Probably not. Converted Beowulf. Lovely bit of money.
I wonder if Vasco was assembled in a place like this.
Oh, that's right. You did say that last time as well. You just gotta talk to him. Stop ignoring. I gotta get serious because there's Aurora around. And yeah, I think the last time we hit this location was where all the Aurora was. There's some sneaky stashes around. Over this side, if I remember. Correct. You can probably just buy it in neon. Maybe it's real cheap. Slow braised beef and vegetables served sandwich style in a corn tortilla. Sounds lovely. I'm sold. Thank you. bolstered. Weapons weigh 50% less. And but it's only human enemies, not ballistic. Mind you, it's mostly human enemies doing the ballistic, right? That might make sense. Titanium's fantastic. How are we looking? Get that. Let's put that on and see what difference that makes. Yeah, about 23 points, so it's pretty fucking great. Now we've got these, like, weight reducing items, it's gonna be hard to give those up. Gosh, you're a good value for a weight.
There must be something they don't want us to find.
I was hoping it was a reward, but it's mostly just credits, ammo, guns. Was it this corner? Yes. Aurora. I feel like I came out of the last one more than that. Sneaky ones, but
we should find out what's being manufactured at this facility.
Aurora's being manufactured here. space trucker. Awful. If I was gonna have a uniform, definitely be a space trucker. All the plebs would be wearing them.
Which corporation is pulling the strings at this site?
Pirate Corps.
Might as well.
Oh, I didn't want to.
Take what we
It's really handy if I remember that that's the thing.
Hmm. be a ship landing in the bay.
No.
I wonder who's aboard.
No. We did this last time as well. I should get that next perk in Scavenger. Skip shot. Oh, each consecutive hit. Poison. That's pretty great. That's a whole lot of things. Some stuff that goes together. Just didn't check where it was, suppressed. Still no ship parts, we're just gonna have to go shopping, I guess. Take a holiday in New Atlantis. Encouragement. I don't think
lockpick that easily since I traveled with Vladimir Saul.
Hello, our favorite. Think what's in those bioacid containers. Ew. Magazine's the important thing, right? If we don't check the rest too thoroughly, maybe just these containers. So the cleaning crew's been in and taking care of all those dead guys. It is open. God damn it. Kind of thought it was like an invisible force field. Like a game. But of course it's open. Excitable. Just got energy to burn. Well, that was profitable. We still didn't find the helium, did we?
Too far from our ship.
How close to the ship do you have to be to, like, put stuff away? It's fine, apparently. bit. Take from. God damn it. These freaking people again. Just having trouble with this ship. Can't take anything. What?
Watch your step, stranger. The old girl's barely holding it together.
It looks absolutely fine.
I appreciate the offer, but I think I got it. I just need to patch up a few old wounds that got a bit leaky.
Dude.
After I take care of those, we'll be on our way.
Alright, get out of here.
Guess I'll get back to these repairs.
Wait, what was that?
If you need any supplies, just help yourself.
Okay, thanks, I guess. Old girl?
I do. But she's not just a ship. She's my best friend. Me and this fine lady have been to hell and back together. That's not a journey you'd consider a round trip, but somehow she got me home.
Okay. Is she okay?
The old girl is just that. Old. Some parts are stubborn, others are just plain mean.
Old and weepy.
But when they're all working, she sails that starry sky better than any ship in the fleet.
Mm-hmm.
See ya!
Wow. That was like... See ya! You said I could have anything. You don't want to give me your credits and isotrope... Whatever. You're a liar. Help yourself to supplies, she said. Quiet, you two. The little pink pillow. Help yourself to anything, supplies, but don't take anything. I see how it is. Alright. So that was done. That quest. So we're just gonna go and beat these people up, but don't like our chances of doing that. However, we do have another point. Maybe we should go drop our Aurora off. And then go shopping. Because we need ship parts, then go and fight those last fights. Because I don't think like the ship... ship master people sell anything, because they sell ships. They don't have the like item inventory.
Remember, some life forms don't need spacesuits, so keep your eyes open.
Did I load you up there? What are you doing there?
If you don't mind,
I'd like to speak to Admiral. Let's see what you've got.
What are you doing? Some kind of exciting dance. Yeah, you keep wasting that. I like you with that.
Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be terribly far. Let's go.
I probably want that thing over here. Fast traveling in right now. Just on top of the vent. You're at your desk working hard. Yeah, you're a good robot. How you doing, Hella?
Yeah, what's up?
How many did we get out of that? 4. That's alright. Yeah, we did. Damn, we're good. Look how much money's.
If you don't mind,
Sarah.
Admiral Logan's office shouldn't be.
Wait again.
It's about time.
Let's do the thing. I need that. It's gonna be a pain in the butt, isn't it? Food, drugs. But are these gonna count? Because I've made these before. Okay, no, it does count. Red trench.
That should help us out.
Then we're probably gonna need to do some cooking or something. Wait, I can just build components as well, right? Don't we need those for later? Wait, that needs power? No, I guess I'm just out of power in total. Equipment mods. sure why you can't wire things up in this mode. Anyway, we should try and hook those up. Out of fuel. At the other end. My new suit looks crazy. Such a bounty hunter. Caravan sure is a lot of cargo space. Shield, crazy looking. Carry all. Wow, that is a lot of carry space. Achilles. Nice looking ship. Look at the power. Got some engines. This looks like those big coach looking ones from I wanted to say Eckhart Tolle, but that's a philosopher. The other ship place. It's a strong hull. The mule. Yeah, it's got plenty of carry capacity. Very nice. Responder. Must be mass that affects your maneuverability. That's got to be maneuverable, right? It's beautiful. It's just low cargo capacity, more of a fighter, I guess. Pick up a bit more titanium. Let's put the last of it in. Two. Yeah, we could do two. Contraband away. We put the resources away. Sarah's good for guns. Got a couple of rubbish guns to sell. Should be all good to go. Back to get some ship parts. Feels like forever ago, that one. We can skip being scanned. Could have pulled my contraband. Dang it.
by their owners for decorating their ships with heat leech nests would be a nice touch.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches. Okay, sure. We'll take care of any holes, broken seals, that kind of thing.
Oh, I've got a parcel for you.
You the courier? I've been expecting you. Star Parcel has your payment right here. Anything else you need?
7,500 is nice. Alright, so yeah, he doesn't sell stuff. We've got to go and get... Somebody gave me some credits. We need the Jameson have ship parts. Cause we could almost hire some new crew too.
Hello.
Gideon, what do you do again?
Hey, if you're looking for a weapon
ballistics
specialist
and missiles.
Damn.
It'd be great, but...
Guess I'll try someone else.
No, we'd like you, just not right now.
Yes?
Outpost security.
Do you have room for one more on your crew?
Interesting voice. Just wait.
You're back! What do you say? Will you take me?
Ballistics, shotgun.
I guess that's goodbye then? Safe travels!
You picked a good day to drop by, Bart.
Oh, yeah.
Do I need a shower?
No, I just can't remember people. How's your drink coming?
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know. Stop by anytime you'd like to catch up.
You
Excuse
again.
Me. Let me know if you need something.
You oh, following me.
There. Were you standing there long?
I have a planet survey. Oh, do you not say anything? No, it didn't work.
Take care.
Maybe I accidentally sold it. Damage control.
I'm looking to join a crew. Any openings?
So Starship Engineering, it's like for repairs or something. Maybe I'm not supposed to be selling. Damn it.
Hi there, friend.
Maybe I need to just give him all of the planet surveys.
If you don't see what you want, feel free to. Oh, please, take a look.
Wish I hadn't sold them all now. I don't actually know what I need. Looks cool. Man, look at the, resistances on it. Super cool. Thank you, Jameson. Just because I don't think we've seen a lot of gold. Membrane we seem to always need for cooking.
Please, take a look.
Okay, no, it does. It's not survey data. Cool. Good to know.
Appreciate the business.
Okay, that'll be a big help. Now, what's the time? It is 3:30 a.m. Shall I go to bed half an hour earlier than usual? Antonio. Stroud Eklund. Stroud Eklund. Oh yeah. The boots guy. Went to the end of the galaxy and we turned down 500 credits.
personally, I got contacts all over.
I delivered the things.
Yes, you did. You know how I know? The rain cloud over your head is all but gone. Here, for your hard work. With a lady log back on my side, I expect the business to be less bust and more boom. And let us never speak of those accursed rules ever again.
Okay.
Happy to make a deal. Absolutely.
Got ship parts as well. Utility flight suit's pretty cool. Oh, that goes with my outfit. Oh, that is cool. You see marine boost pack. Got anything special? Big bang. Particle beam. Breach. It's probably worth trying. Suppressed reflex sight. Tactical grip, armor piercing. I want it. Ooh. Now, so wait till we find one.
Watch your back out there.
That's how we save money. Maybe the what's his name? Electronics guy.
Been up there, huh?
Oh wait, trade authority. I have some stuff, right?
Be careful if you run into those.
Ma'am,
the trade authority has access. Of course, of course.
Junk flush, I think I'm fine. I haven't had any addiction problems for a while.
You need anything else? You know where to find us.
The ones left over from the colony war.
The sooner you get that package, the
no
sooner
worry,
we
okay?
Can do business.
Yep, you got it.
I guess he doesn't have it.
Take care.
Oh well, the few parts we did get is helpful. Oh yeah, Tuwala. I like that guy. But it is bedtime. And then we go and talk to Commander Tuwala. And... oh, he is right here. I want to go talk to him.
Head down to the spaceport and speak to Crew Chief Harath.
I missed
get you,
you
where you need to go.
Somebody wanted me to talk to you.
Okay, didn't see that one coming.
Is he fired?
No need to say any more. I know what it's about. He's convinced he deserves a promotion.
Doesn't.
Which to him means a transfer, a command post, maybe a new ship and a big office.
Yeah.
Do you know him well? What do you think of him?
I think he's annoying. Very arrogant.
Not the first time I've heard that. Clearly patience isn't his strong suit. I thought the constant stream of messages was a bit much, but if he's going to be sending people here. All right, I received some good advice from someone in the Vanguard recently, and I'm going to run with it. I'd like you to deliver this message to Bastion on my behalf,
T5.
The full authority of Vanguard leadership.
Cool.
He's going to be the first and only recipient of a new commendation. Quite an honor. I hope he appreciates it. Please, give him my regards.
Say he's fired. What did you give me? Did you give me a thing? Give me something. Aww. Hoping it just said you are fired. That's okay. To be continued tomorrow.